gotta be too much for us to bear.